Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as Slayer Rocker the 6, and today we are going to be talking about a subject that you guys have been requesting for me to talk about for I can't even tell you how long now. It is all over my email messages, it's all over my Twitter if you guys have been following me on Twitter, at FRZWorld, and it's probably one of the top things right now that everyone in my comments has pretty much been talking about due to the fact that Minecraft 1.7, as you guys can see around me, which I am currently in, and they also just added tinted glass, which we actually were talking about in Community Speak series a couple months ago, which they actually added, which I just love. But again, with all this said, today we're going to be talking about Minecraft 1.8 news and speculations and all that stuff for it. Of course, if you guys are watching sometime in the future, it is currently October 11th, also our 4-year anniversary on YouTube. It is October 11th, 2013, as I am making this video. And today we're going to be celebrating with a special giveaway because it is our 4-year anniversary on YouTube, at least on this channel. I'm going to be giving away over $60 worth of ranks on the FRZWorld.net server. The IP is FRZWorld.net if you guys want to join. And also, I will be going to MyCon if you guys will be there. And I've got currently a couple tickets, and one of which I'm going to have a buddy go who is not going to be keeping his MyCon cape, meaning that I will be giving away that cape to one lucky person. I'm going to be picking comments throughout all of my videos for the next couple of days. So if you guys want a chance to win that cape, just leave a comment below in the comment section below, and if we could get, 300, 400 likes in this video, I would start picking through comments. And, yeah, but let's get talking to the 1.8 news and stuff. Now, currently, we are in Minecraft 1.7, we all know that, but there is still a lot of speculation over what is to come for the 1.8 update. Now, let's go over the facts. So, Jeb talked about in his DreamHack livestream, well, not his, but in the DreamHack livestream where he was in. Again, I'm gonna have links to all of my sources in the description below for people that are like, where are you getting this? You're making it up. No, I'm not. Go ahead, scroll through the description. It's right there where it says sources. I have several links to both the wiki, to the livestream podcast, and everything where they talk about this. I'm not making any of this up. This all comes straight from Mojang themselves. And they talk about the structures that they would like to add into Minecraft. And what I mainly want to talk about in this video, since I'm breaking them all into subjects, this video we're going to be talking about new bosses, because that's everything that everyone wants, and currently Mojang has been adding things that people have wanted. They added horses in 1.6, in this update they added the biomes everyone has wanted, the biomes that people requested, like savannas and just these incredible things, the redwood forest, god, that's what I wanted, I suggested that so many times ago. They are adding things like that, and of course they added tinted glass right here. I just wanted to show that off to prove a point, because a lot of people said I was making things up when I said that they were going to be adding that, and they were talking about adding it, and they said, no, you're just lying, and look at it here, it's here. But back to this, they've been doing a lot of things community-wise, and of course, Minecraft, it's getting old now, like, holy crap, it's been like, it was created in 2009, I'm like, geez, this game is actually quite old now, and they're doing things that are actually making it quite exciting. So, new structures. Now, Jeb already talked about he wanted to add new structures in 1.7, but he stated they take a long time to do. It's a very long process, and because of that, he might not have them all out by 1.7. Now, a lot of people speculate, even BebopVox speculates, and I myself speculate that 1.7 will be out by MyCon time or somewhere around after that. And it could very well make sense. Jeb has been in vacation for about a month now. He first went with Mojang to Japan, then he went on his honeymoon. He just got back this week. And he's pretty much the guy that's been working on the biomes, while Dinnerbone and Grub were working on all the technical stuff. I've already showed that off. They do secret settings, a bunch of other amazing stuff, and the glass right behind me. So they've been doing a ton of absolutely incredible stuff. Now, with that said, because of all of that, we might not be getting a lot of structures now, so we could possibly be getting a lot of structures in the next update. Now, that leads me to the next part of this video. I'm actually going to be showing off a mod, mostly because I know you guys hate it when I just stand here and have nothing behind me, well, nothing exciting going on behind me, so I'm gonna go ahead and jump into this awesome mod called Mutant Creepers, or Mutant Mobs, I believe is what it's called. It's also available in the description below, and I just wanna have that there so I can show something off, so let's go ahead and jump into the mod. And we are here in this beautiful world, and this transition probably took a few seconds for you guys to see. So, well, as you can tell, I'm wearing new armor. Why? Well, we technically got new armor in 1.4 when they added the brand new dying options for armor. But I kind of want to show off a couple awesome things that you guys have been asking for. And please, guys, leave a comment below. Tell me what you guys would like to see in 1.7. Or 1.7 in 1.8. I'm so used to these 1.7 community speaks. I remember when you guys were asking, oh, I want to see tinted glass. I want to see tinted glass or colored glass. I want to see new biomes. I want to see a savanna. I want to see a giant redwood forest. And now 1.7 brought so many smiles to my face. It gave me just so much happiness when I noticed that Mojang really did listen to the community in that update. They did an absolutely fantastic job. But a lot of people have been messaging me, telling me things like, hey, in 1.4, they did add command blocks, kind of hinting towards, and they also added a little thing for that comparator, a little block thingy, which hinted towards a redstone update. And then the redstone update, they had the April Fool's joke 2.0, which came out during the development of that, which hinted towards a lot of things that we're getting now, but one of them was horses, which we got in 1.6, and in 1.6, we got, because of the horses, and now we can have all this adventure, we got a hint towards the new biomes, which we now have, and I'm currently actually back in 1.6.4 to show this off. But in this update, maybe we're getting a hint that the oceans will be getting something awesome, and of course with the confirmation that new structures will be coming in for the new biomes, maybe we can expect to get, and ton, here it is, a brand new boss. And I actually have an awesome giant skeleton right over here, and I'll go ahead and give it a hit, and I'm uncreative, so I doubt it'll attack me. But one of the things that people have actually been requesting for literally ever is catacombs. And for people that don't know what a catacomb is, it's basically slightly above ground. You start it, there's like a little thing, sometimes it's just a hole that you go down, and it's an underground basically funeral place or graveyard, I guess. I don't know how to explain it, but there are basically coffins around you, or it's just dead people there, and it's basically where there will be like some type of epic mobs. I know Cuberold has catacombs, but I haven't played Cuberold since summer. But yeah, catacombs is one cool structure that a lot of people have been talking about, and new bosses. Now back to the things for this. Well, so we currently have desert temples, we also have jungle temples, and each of those temples have a unique specialty to them. Now the desert temples, obviously you walk, you step on the you break the blue wool in front of you, you fall into a piston, or not piston, but a pressure plate which triggers TNT underneath of you, and you die. And in the jungle one, it's way more advanced. It's got pistons and cool doors and all that. Maybe a new temple could be a new lead to a new boss. Now we haven't gotten a new boss since Minecraft 1.4, and in 1.4 the boss obviously was the Wither. We got Wither Skeleton, we got the Wither, we also got Bats and the Witch. But I believe the Witch, they never really fully finished, because it's kind of the lamest thing ever and one huge disappointment. So we might see an update to the Witch, or we might just see a brand new boss added all in all, which adding something like this would totally be amazing. And I mean, we've seen them add things that people have requested for way before. I mean, we got the piston mod, we got horses for mo creatures, so who knows? I doubt they'll take it from this mod, but they might take something similar. So leave a comment below, guys, tell me what you guys think they might be adding. But also, the reason why I say that is because Jeb has made rare biomes. There are all of the biomes, like let's say the Mesa biome, Mesa, whatever you call it. Everyone literally is telling me to call it a different thing, so I'm just gonna say the Mesa biome. But in that biome, there are the rarities as well, so you could randomly have like the cool ones that look like American deserts, I believe it's actually I keep forgetting the name of it, but there's different varieties of each biome, they're not all the same. So maybe there will be a rare biome that has a rare chance of having a rare temple, and in that temple there's a chance of having a boss, or there always is a boss of some sort, which I'm just thinking of right now, like the same thing that I did back when we were still in 1.6. In the back of my mind, I'm like, what could make Minecraft a thing? And what popped into my head? Biomes. And everyone started talking about biomes, because we needed biomes. What do we need now? We need, again, a reason for adventure, which we obviously have the beautiful biomes. But I mean, to be honest, the biomes, I love them to death. I've been playing them to death. But I feel like each little thing, when they do get the random structure, they will have that thing that makes us want to go into them. You know, what makes us go to a roofed forest? Maybe there's a rare chance of finding I don't know, a witch hut with candy, or a random ruins with some special type of treasure. I feel if each biome had some random structure with something in the chest that only spawns in the chest in that type of structure, that would make it super rare. Kind of like music discs are rarity, but only to like dungeons or really anything with a chest. Maybe make it so that there's specific things that spawn in specific chests. So in Roofed Forest, there's a chance of getting a random, I don't know, chest with candy or something cool like that. And also, I just realized I have my music up, so I'll turn that down. But yeah, cool stuff like that I would really love to see into Minecraft, and I want to see what you guys think, of course. And as for news, I have all the sources there. I don't want to go through everything in just one big video because everyone gets mad when they get confused. So all my sources are in the description below, guys. That is what I have to say for this video. That is my take for new mobs. Even Dinnerbone joked about Kraken, so hey, who knows? We could definitely see something in the oceans, because they're still kind of blank. They added fishing stuff. They made the oceans, like, better. They have deep oceans, different levels. What is going to be in those deep oceans? I don't know. Maybe a new random Atlantis-like structure. Maybe a Kraken. We'll see in 1.8. But again, like always, I'm SlayerRocket86. I will keep you guys up to date with the latest news. Please leave a like. Please leave a comment. Tell me what you guys think. Share this video with all your friends. If you're gonna be at Minecon, I will see you there at the MVG booth. And of course, follow me on Twitter. I will update you guys for meetups, for anything. We'll be giving away some awesome stuff too. That's about it. I'm SlayerRocker86, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.